Everyone, and welcome to a new vlog. So excuse the way how I look, I've literally just woken up, but I thought for today I film another day in my life vlog. So I've just woken up, I put the clothes yesterday in the wash machine that I just put on, so that's why I film my intro in the living room and not in the kitchen, because it makes a lot of noise. But I'm going to make some breakfast now, and yes, I'm gonna take you guys along today. If you're new here on my channel, I'm a Dutch girl and I'm living in Marmaris, Turkey, and I make a lot of vlogs, beauty related videos, lifestyle. So if you liked it, make sure you hit that subscribe button, and of course you can also follow me on Instagram. So the wash machine is working. So I'm going for a Turkish breakfast. I'm going to cut some tomato, cucumber and two eggs. This is what I have for breakfast today. I've got some scrambled eggs, tomato, cucumber, water, my coffee obviously, and some toasted bread. So bon appetit. My washing is outside in the sun, and I just showered. As you can see, I washed my hair, and I'm just gonna put a little bit of makeup on, not too much because I'm not going anywhere, I'm just staying at home today. Yeah, let me know if you like these day in my life vlogs, because at the moment, of course, the virus is going on and I can't really go somewhere. Of course, I go sometimes to the supermarket and sometimes I go swimming, but like, it's not like my last year vlogs that I'm going out in Marmaris. I hope I can do that soon, so I can take you guys with me. But let me know if you like these kind of home vlogs, because if they are bored to watch for you, I don't know, then maybe I can make some other content. But yes, I'm not going to do too much. I'm going to clean today. I'm going maybe to organize some things. I'm going to clean my brushes. Maybe I will film another video, and yes, just a day in my life. And as you can see, my hair is getting so long. The last time I went to the hairdresser, it was in beginning of November, I guess. Half November, beginning of November, something like that. As you can see, my highlights have grown out a lot. And as you can see, I definitely need a trim. I think I'm not going to dye my hair very soon in this time. I think I just let it, the sun will brighten it up a bit, because as you can see, I'm a blonde, but in the summertime it always gets a little bit more blonde. The only thing I really want is a trim, because the ends are quite, I don't know if you can see it, it's quite ugly. So but yes, I will look. So I'm just gonna put some makeup on, and I'm going to use my BB cream that you saw maybe in my other videos. In the summertime, I like a little bit more of a light look. And yeah, like I said, I'm not going somewhere, so it's just for myself. Makeup look. I just wear my BB cream, little bit of bronzer, blush, highlighter, my eyebrows, a little bit of mascara and a lipstick, and I just blow dried my hair a bit, but it's still a little bit wet, but that's okay because it's not winter, so it's fine, it will dry. So I'm now gonna clean a little bit. So I've just sorted out this little drawer near the television, and it was a big mess, so it looks a little bit more tidy. Here are my candles, some books, old pens, pencils are in here. So underneath my couch I have a lot of decoration bits, but as you can see, it's one big mess. Like, I have these frames for, oh sorry, that's the camera, oh wait. So I have these frames that I bought for our wedding pictures that we still need to get and print. But yes, there are so many things, and I really need to sort this out. And Christmas decoration, pillowcases, so I'm sorting this out. Okay. Okay, so maybe it doesn't look a lot more organized, but I did a lot of Christmas decoration in this bag. I've got some games and DVDs in there. Some more Christmas decoration, pillowcases for in the fall, and a really cute Marie pillowcase, but I just need to buy a small pillow for that, for the inside. Then I've got some small decorations in here, a wax holder, some lights, I don't know where to put them yet, and other Christmas decorations here. On the table I just got some stones that we collect on the beach, a shell and this reindeer. And my wax scene holder that I really love, it's a really beautiful green color. And I've got the peony Yankee candle chip in it now. I'm going to lunch and I'm going to eat this fruit yogurt. It has some strawberry, blueberry, raspberry, cherries, so this is really delicious. Maybe you will already see it also in what I eat in a day. So I'm going to have this for lunch. And for the people who live in Turkey, I bought this by Beam. You have like a few supermarkets and I feel like Beam, you can compare a little bit to Lidl. I believe it's also in Germany. You have like a lot of great deals and I really like their products. For example, this yogurt is really good. They have really nice krusli as well, muesli krusli. My husband is a really huge fan of the Oreo cookies there. So if you live in Turkey, check out the Beam. They have just really great products there. So I'm going to clean my makeup brushes, something I don't like to do, but if they're clean, it's much more better for your skin, obviously, and I also like it when they are clean. As you can see, this is my highlighter brush. My eyeshadow brush is really dirty as well. So I'm just gonna clean everything. And I just do that with warm water and some dishwasher liquid. I'm using this little tool to clean them. It's really easy, you just make it wet. As you can see, it cleans it really well. And I bought this in the Netherlands from Kruidvat, but I believe you can buy it anywhere. I think Primark has it, maybe by your local drugstore, so I'm sure they have it. I don't know if the camera picks it up, but as you can see, the water is absolutely disgusting. It's almost black. But all my brushes are clean again, so I'm happy. And I'm just gonna put them on the balcony to dry. So I also just cleaned the bathroom, I changed the towel. And as you can see, I have a pink theme going on. So everything is clean again. And this really cute heart I got from the Action, but quite a while ago before I moved to Turkey, so that's 4 years. And I also got a hand cream here. So yeah, it's my bathroom. So I'm having a little break from cleaning and I'm going to eat a banana. And I see there's a hair on it, but yesterday we went to the supermarket and I always get bananas because I also make sometimes banana pancakes. They're really delicious. So yes, I'm gonna enjoy this. So for dinner today, I'm going to have these pizzas. They're like two small pizzas and I'm going to eat also some tomato, cucumber, some vegetables with it. So yes, I'm really excited about these. I've never tried these pizzas. They are again from Beam. And yes, we're gonna look if they are nice. So this is my dinner for today. I cut the pizza in slices and I also got some tomato and cucumber. And I'm just going to watch the Real Housewives of Beverly Hills. So a nice and relaxed evening. So I'm now in the bathroom and I'm going to remove my makeup. And I'm going to use a Dutch brand from Trekpleister for my Dutchies out there. And this is without alcohol and perfume and I'm going to use that. And after, I'm going to take a shower and put my PJs on. So I'm now going to drink some sage tea. These are dried. As you can see, my mother-in-law does all of that. And this is so healthy for you. You can drink this as a tea. You just have to get like one piece like this. You rinse it off, you put it in a cup or glass, you add some boiled water, you let it in for like 2 minutes, 3 minutes or so, and then after you have some delicious tea, and then you can add some sugar or honey. I love to add some honey. I love to drink this with some honey, and this is so healthy for you. This really boosts your immune system. Also, if you have neurologic problems or infertility problems, this works really well. The only time that you can drink this is when you're actually pregnant. So then you can't have it, but yes, it's really healthy for you. So I'm going to edit this vlog right now, so tomorrow you can see it. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and of course, you can also follow me on Instagram. And I hope to see you guys very soon in one of my other videos. Bye!